do that is to get a command block is slash give and your username. Or you could do just the way you get it in Pocket Edition. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay. Never mind, that doesn't work. Just put your username. It's an add S. So dig two blocks underground. Then you put in slash TP at P. And then you go to settings. You go to game. Then you go scroll down, put show coordinates on, then up there it will show your coordinates. So in this case I'll put a coordinate right here. This is -83412. So then you put your coordinate. Pressure plate on it, and it'll teleport you to that other block. So then, find the coordinate of your other block, or this block, 8347, but you put the coordinate right behind it, so you're not like just doing that. It's not like you even teleport, it's just a little glitchy. So, if you want to get this all away, just wait a little. But, if we go to the coordinate behind this one, 83413. Goes away. Which one's my coordinates? 8346. Like that. And then do this. And it'll just teleport you back and forth. And you're done. So make sure to like and subscribe and press the notification bell. And then you'll be able to watch my next video, so.